Herzlich willkommen, liebe Rockpalast-Fans und Freunde, zu einem ganz besonderen Konzert hier von den Leverkusener Jazztagen. Der Künstler, den wir euch heute zeigen möchten, ist einer der großen Stars der elektrischen Gitarre der 70er Jahre. Er hat mit Miles Davis gespielt und hat später mit Joni Mitchell gespielt, Chord and Sparks beispielsweise, das Album. Und jetzt ist er hier, meine Damen und Herren, ich freue mich ganz besonders und wünsche sehr viel Spaß mit Robin Ford.
Thank you, good evening. Thank you. never gonna know. You're gonna be sorry, baby, for the way that you treated me. Hey now, gonna be sorry.
Carlson on bass. He's a king without a castle or crown, and every night he lays his body down in a different town. But one thing stays the same, everybody knows his name. People will laugh or cry as his stories are told. To tell the truth like this, a man must be bold, and the people are glad for the things he shared. Everybody knows he cares. King of emotion, he's royal blue, just like the deep blue sea. Yeah, Riley B. King. Out of the darkness and into the light, to fight the peaceful warrior's fight. Such a beautiful sight. And the way you feel watching him with Lucille. The heart of a man is open wide, and he closes his eyes, and he looks inside to a love of the world and a song he might sing, a little something from B.B. King. By the light of the moon over the ocean, Riley became the king of emotion. He's royal blue, just like the deep blue sea. Yeah, Riley became.
Yeah, one for B.B. King. This next one's actually dedicated to Freddie King. I don't know, I just have to do it. Freddie wrote a lot of great guitar instrumentals. For those of you who don't know, classic recordings that were done, you know, re-recorded later by Eric Clapton, Peter Green, people like that. So I wrote one for him. And Freddie was known as the Texas Cannonball, so this is Cannonball Shuffle. Bye. Thank you. Something like that. This next song was written by my nephew, Gabriel Ford, my older brother Patrick's drummer. And he recorded it on his first CD on Blue Rocket Records. Gabriel Ford, this song we cut on my last CD. It's called Too Much. I should be. I'm not playing that. Oh, hey, look at me. You say you're happy with an 800 plea, but for you, I'm too much. The things you play can turn a drought into tea. A day when you just seem to drag on for a year. I think of you and then think just one more beer, 'cause for you, you playing the part on this side. You get me thinking what I might like to do, and then you leave me back there in the dark. I'm not going back to headache again. Say you love me, own me as your friend. Didn't get it the first time, get it on 10. That for you, too much. Too much.
Someone to rule the world, it wouldn't be me. The planet's all wounded, who will its savior be? It's hard to take care of things you can hold in your hand. Who can make sense of problems in a distant land? The call to war is blind man leading blind. And every day, more and more, I've got peace on my on ice for the chill in our humanity. A senseless crime can bring your world tumbling down. When fire meets fire, we burn away the common ground. War can make so many people blind. This dream reality, peace on my mind, a cool light streaming, let it be.
Reality, peace on my mind, a cool light stream. Yeah.
You know the world can be inside you. Oh, how beautiful. Darling, how can I remind you just how beautiful. Someone chase those angry crowds away. It's overlapping, and I take my chance in the wind. All kinds of wicked understanding, yeah. And I feel like such a fool. You know the world can be inside you. Oh, darling, how can I remind you just how beautiful we're on our way. So much to say. Supernatural, and I'm lighting candles for ya. I just don't listen to the drama, no. Some things are more important. We'll find the tools for moving forward. You know the world can be. Oh, darling, how can I remind you just how beautiful. 'Cause every single morning I grab a brand new slice of sky, spread my mind and let it fly. If I'm breathing, I will try. There's not much to say. Now, don't run away. Feels fine.
Well, there's always improvisation going on. I mean, it's a constant, you know. Mm. Even within the context of the songs, like the songs have a form. They have a basic form. There's a basic bass line and groove. But everybody's free to, you know, kind of play with that a little bit, too. Mm. And, you know, it's never the same thing twice. It's close, you know, but it's never quite the same thing twice. And I like to encourage that, you know. I mean, I came up playing the blues, playing R&B, and then playing jazz with, I mean, you may know I worked with Miles Davis and
yes.
David Sanborn, Jimmy Witherspoon, the blues singer. So my background is broad, and I always feel like, you know, you don't want to throw out anything. You don't want to throw the baby out with the bathwater, as we say in America. Do you know this expression?
It's the same in German.
I bet. It's probably a German expression.
It's coming from the old world.
I'll bet, you know. But anyway, so my basic thing is kind of blues and R&B, but we keep all of it in the music. Hmm.
Did you feel yourself more as a songwriter or as a guitar player in this kind of context?
Well,
because the singing is so great as well. I mean,
well, thank you. Thank you very much.
It's very melodic to the music.
Well, I like melodies, you know. And even though my kind of world is blues and R&B, basically kind of one of the main things that I gleaned from rhythm and blues, I write in sort of an R&B fashion, you know. And I mean like in the sense of like coming out of, you know, the records that I listen to, you know. Which was a lot of Otis Redding and Aretha Franklin, you know, and Booker T and the MGs. And
Neil Young.
I wish I had heard that. I wanted to see that band, but I didn't. But in any case, songwriting developed for me over like the last 15 years or so. I really started working on the songwriting. Prior to that, I was mainly an instrumentalist, you know. I was hired to play with other people as a guitar player, not as a singer, you know. Songwriting, like just like I started working on guitar playing when I was younger. So it was like starting almost from the beginning, you know, on a new craft. So it's all one thing for me now, you know. It's just one circle, you know, playing, singing, songwriting.
Thank you. another you. There'll never be another you. What was broken, there won't be two. Never be another you. Never be another you. Never be another you. When the sun goes down, you're gonna find me gone. I'll be far away. Now when the sun goes down, I'll keep on walking till the break of day. Now when the sun goes down, I will be free. I'll take whichever road looks good to me. There ain't no woman gonna bother me. Baby, when the sun go down. Thank you.
long, long way to go. 'Cause 100 miles ain't far enough away from you. Maybe when the sun goes down. To myself, blue skies will be good for my health. Old shirt, worn down shoes, talking about the highway blues on the road to that old American dream. Chevrolet, my friend, are you driving my way? Now I'm drinking cold beer with ice cubes, listening to that country blues on the road to that old American dream.
that sunset fire. Cool sounds from a cool guitar. Hear that stray dog moan. Such a long, long way from the girls back home on the road to that old American dream. Yes, I'm on the road to find the way it used to be. Your star up ahead. So long since you've seen a bed. Just keep heading for the blue horizon. Moving on down the road. Down the road. To that old American dream. Yes, I'm on the road to find the way it used to be. Go and see what you can find. 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 Thank you.
You can't give all you want. Try and jump the queue to your place above. Conscience searching for escape. Holy Spirit wide awake. You can preach all you want. A good man, but with too much to say. Broken dreams outside the door. Down on your knees, you can buy some more. Oh, we get love, but we just want the sex. Cause we get darkness in our hearts when the sun goes down. But it's easy to satisfy our desires, cause we know there's no faith required. You can listen all you want, but the truth is the last thing you ever will hear. Cause we got wall-to-wall secrets here, but at least our carpet's made out of solid gold. We get respect, but we just want the money. Cause we need to keep our balance on that thin wire. Then we can give in to all our desires, cause we know there's no faith required. But we're a long, long way from heaven. Still got a long way to go. Required.
still got a long way. We're a long, long way from heaven. Still got a long way to go. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks very much. That was called White Flames Blues. I don't believe in miracles, but it's a miracle I need. I don't believe the hand of God moved the Sea of Galilee. I don't believe his son came down and turned the water into wine. But I don't believe in miracles, but it's a miracle I've got to find. Misunderstanding turns this world to dust. Broken promises just left to rust. I start to wonder just who I can trust. Guess I'm gonna keep on. Guess I'm gonna keep on wondering. Untold secrets fill the air I breathe. Hard words jumping on my self-esteem. Then you ask me, what does it all mean? I guess you're gonna die wondering. I guess you're gonna die wondering. Don't believe in miracles, ain't no heavenly sympathy. Don't believe that any man can walk upon the sea. And I don't believe we'll change the gun into the plow. But I don't believe in miracles, but it's a miracle I've got to find somehow. I'm Don't believe I'll hear some Peter call my name. I don't need to confess my sins, I'll take the blame. I won't see the hand of fate beckon me through heaven's gate. But I don't believe in miracles, but we gotta find one soon. Before it's too late. Max Middleton.
Thank you. To Parisa. Believe in miracles, but it's a miracle I need. I don't believe in miracles, but it's a miracle I need. I don't believe in miracles, but it's a miracle I need. I don't believe in miracles, but it's a miracle I need. Yes, I do. I need a miracle.
Thank you. On piano, Max Middleton. Bass guitar, Walter Latti Parisa. On drums, Juan Van Emmelut. I'm Snowy White. This is the White Flames Band. Thank you very much for listening to us tonight. We've had a great time. Thanks to you. Thank you very much. Good night.
Did you remember the show that you did for Rock Palace 10 years ago?
Yeah, I do. We were a three-piece, and we had borrowed equipment, and I was playing on an amplifier that I hadn't used before, and it sort of sounded okay, actually. And I've seen the show, you know, the way it was recorded. And I must say, the guys here do a good job. It looked really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it looks good.
So what we're going to expect for tonight, can you tell us a bit about the set or the kind of musicians that you're with?
Yeah. Well, it's different than the 10 years ago, obviously, but it's bluesy, and it's there are some nice grooves. I've got a great band. I've got Max Middleton on keyboards, and he played on the Jeff Beck Blow by Blow album, which did really well in the past. He's quite well known from that. And my original White Flames band, a rhythm section. That were here 10 years ago, Juan Van Emmelut on drums and Walter Latu Parisa on bass. And, you know, we've been playing together for 10 years or more now, so we've got a nice thing going. It's bluesy and it's a lot of space. We're not jazzy, really. We're more straight with the space and mood, I guess. But it's White Flames Band music. It's the music that we play was all originally written around Juan and Walter on the rhythm section. So when I write a song, I just do the skeleton of it, just a rough idea, and then I'll play it to the guys and we'll kick it around and they find something they like so it sounds comfortable. So it's really good to have the original guys playing, you know, on those songs. And if you get for instance, another drummer in, then he's got to learn the songs, and it's different from putting your feel into it. He's got to learn what the other drummer did and try and adapt it to his playing. So it changes it. Sometimes it can be fun. I did a lot of work with Richard Bailey, who was also on the Blow by Blow album with Jeff Beck, funnily enough, and who I've known since he was 14. And he's a brilliant drummer. It's a different feel, but it's good fun as well. Mm. But this band is the one I really enjoy being with. These guys are great. I'm really lucky.
Being on tour or being with your band, does that mean that you feel more the musician, the guitar player, or more the songwriter? What can you tell us about this?
Well,
because you have both inside, I think.
I figure I'm more of a guitar player, really. I find that pretty easy to do in my narrow style. I've just got this little path I go down, and I'm happy with that, and I find it easy. When I start working on songs, sometimes it's okay, but sometimes it's hard work. And lyrics as well. I mean, occasionally I come up with something that I'm pleased with straight away, but often it's quite hard work to get an idea that I've got in my head to come out in the lyrics in a way that sounds simple and original and you can sing it okay, you know. It's quite, I find it really difficult. So I think of myself more as a guitar player.
Baby gone left me crying by myself. Baby gone and left me crying by myself. I loved another woman, I lost my best girl. She was a real good woman. Thank you.
come back, baby. I know I treated you wrong. Come back, baby. I know I treated you wrong. I loved another woman.
Oh, you like it when you can't hear me? Is it better when you can't hear me? Thank you. Thanks very much. Thank you for listening to us. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Honey, when you give your make some history. Maybe it'll pick somebody up. Now go along and get along and sell my soul. That I gave away this Papa Rose. When I live it, it'll pick somebody up. Oh yeah, take a stranger out of danger. Help someone to understand that revolution is no solution to the tragedy of man. Here's my plan. Hope I can pick somebody. Pick somebody up now. Now why do you do it? Now why do you do it? Now why do you do it? 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 Now some people ask me, why are you doing this thing? How come you're playing music for people? Getting up early in the morning just to catch a plane, bus and train, going insane, fanning the flame. So then why? Is it for love? Is it for self-expression? Is it for money? Is it to combat depression? Is it to make people happy? I mean, I love it, and I can hear it, and I'll listen when somebody smiles at me. Now when I'm happy, when I'm sad, when I'm surly, when I'm glad, when that sunshine turns to rain, and I just can't stand the pain, and I feel I'm gone insane till I get back home again, when I think I can't compete, and I just can't find the beat, when I'm old, when I'm young, when my final song is sung, I sure hope we had some fun spreading love to everyone. So before I tip my cup, I just wanna pick somebody up. Yeah, pick somebody up. Oh, pick somebody up. Pick somebody up now. Yeah. Pick somebody up, pick somebody up. Thank you so much.
Still strong, still right. Still good after all of this time. Still strong, still right. Still good after all of this time. When we first got together, we had both given up. Giving up on love, just had enough. What we never thought forever was a part of us. Until it was. It's all because of you. I'm chilling on the east side. All because of you. I can't hold on to my manly pride. All because of you. I don't have to run and hide. All because of you. I can say that I tried. But still strong, still right. But still good after all of this time. I remember us showing up with all your friends. Some of them said that it would end. But we didn't want to listen to none of that smack. It was whack, and that's a fact. All because of you, I'm riding in these jet planes. All because of you, I'm working with these big names. All because of you, I'm out of playing love games. All because of you, you're my girl and I'm your man. Now hard times come to everyone, everywhere under the sun. But hard times always change in time. But I'm still glad you're mine. We're still strong, we're still right. We're still good after all of this time.
still strong. Never wanna say goodbye, 'cause I'm living my life with you, baby. Right on time with you, baby. It's good in my mind with you, baby. And I know that it's right. It's all because of you. When I never, 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 never do you wrong, baby. Well, you know, in the morning time, when I bring you your coffee, I feel so much love. Well, I never, 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 never get enough of you. Still good after all of this time. Still strong, still right. Thank you.
Ven acá. Ae, ae, ae la chambelona, ae, ae. Ae la chambelona, ae la chambelona, ae la chambelona, ae la chambelona, ae, ae, ae la chambelona. Sunshine, when you're with me, I can fly. Sunshine, when you're with me, I can fly. Every day I wonder why. Peace on earth so hard to find. Real peace begins inside, in our hearts and in our minds. Hearts and minds begin to see what in all means you and me. What we know can set us free. Rearrange reality. Reality is what we know. We can change a river's flow. Plant a seed, watch it grow. Build a shelter, build a home. Home is where my heart will stay. Even when I'm far away, makes no difference what they say, as long as you will be my sunshine. When you're with me, I can fly. Sunshine, when you're with me, I can fly. When I'm feeling sad and low, and I'm not sure where to go, and all the good times that I've known have gone and left me all alone. All alone I'll never be, long as you are here with me. You're in everything I see and everything I'm doing. All I do for you. You're my sun, you're my moon, every lazy afternoon. You're my inspiration. Inspiration lights the way, brings a sparkle to each day, makes the dark clouds go away. So let us let the children play. When you're with me, I can fly. Sunshine, when you're with me, I can fly. be young and fine. Sunshine, when you're with me, I can fly. Music is the reason why people laugh and people cry. Sing and dance and clap their hands. It's how the whole world understands. Understands that we are one. Makes no difference what you've done or where you live under the sun. We are only human, only human, yes it's true. Still the mystery is you. And the sky so clear and blue makes every day feel so brand new. Brand new day throughout the world for all those little boys and girls. If everybody lends a hand, we can live. When you're with me, I can fly. Sunshine, when you're with me, I can fly. Sunshine. Porque estoy volando con los rayos del sol, porque te tengo adentro de mi corazón, puta guinda, venga. Tinga, 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 con este sabor que traigo dentro, te lo voy a cantar. Ding, 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 sunshine, when you're with me, I can fly. Sunshine, when you're with me, I can fly.
Can you tell us about the wonderful set that you did today, the composition of the songs in a way that you put together for this kind of jazz festival? I mean, did you thought about making something which is a bit more jazzy in a way, or what are your thoughts about concerning
your set list? I didn't actually. You know, it's interesting because I think of myself, anybody that's a true jazz listener, I think will hear the very strong jazz background that I have. But I sometimes I'll do a jazz standard. I didn't do that this time. It just depends on, you know, what it feels like at the moment. But I feel like anybody that's a even though they're songs and it's you know, it has some soul and Latin and pop elements to it, I feel like there's enough improvisation that any, you know, jazz listener will be able to recognize that, you know, I have a really strong love for jazz.
Plus the soul thing. May I ask you this? Sometimes it reminds me to the wonderful album Songs in the Key of Life, mm-hmm. from Stevie Wonder,
yeah.
where I thought that you can pick up and, let's say, like writing little sentences in a very wonderful mood concerning the songs and the way you sing the mm-hmm. soul stuff. Did you have any kind of relationship to Stevie Wonder and to his music?
Sure. I mean, I you know, Songs in the Key of Life was a huge influence on me. Also, Stevie Wonder did, I worked with Stevie Wonder on the first record, on State of Mind. He played on the song Expressions of Love. So, you know, I've had some contact with him, but it was a huge influence in my life as an artist and a songwriter and a singer as well. I don't think blindness makes anyone more musically inclined or talented, or I don't think blindness has anything to do with it. I think it's, you know, he happens to be blind, I happen to be blind, different people happen to be blind. If it does anything, perhaps it pinpoints your focus a little bit, because in a sense you realize that your options are limited as a blind person. I mean, if not music, then what, you know? It's not like you can get a job waiting tables or something. So I think that there is a certain, what's the word, association with blindness and musical talent that I don't think exists. Like I said, because you're less distracted, perhaps if you're blind and you're musically talented, you know, maybe it allows you to focus on that rather than, you know, skateboarding or something. But I know so many blind people that are musically talented that, you know, and so many sighted people that are musically talented, so.
Time passes and I wonder why some will live while others die. Sadness sings a lullaby to love. Love laments with swollen eyes while mothers weep and fathers try to disguise that precious life is gone for good. Gone for the good of you and me. For freedom, peace and security and liberty is only free to be afraid. Afraid of the news in the morning post of someone else's Holy Ghost, of becoming what I fear the most, what can be done. The more that I know, wherever I go, I want to be close to you. The more that you say, the more that I pray, that I can be close to you. The more that I know, that I know. Walking through the afternoon, I've been listening to the month of June as sunlight turns to cooler moon and cricket songs. Songs that speak of times, forgotten rinds of rotten fruit, returning to the earth, the breath of life that she once gave. Gave to give and take away. In time I learned to lay my worries down upon the shoulders of the whispering wind. Wind that touches everything, and everything it touches sings and dances. Chances seem to fade then reappear. The more that I know, wherever I go, I wanna be close to you. The more that you say, the more I pray that I can be close to you. Oh, yeah. Now why must the innocent suffer so? From where does evil arise? And who is this infinite God of war? Wrapped in an ancient disguise. Maybe God and the devil are one, just like the earth and the sky. Maybe I'm living too close to the sun, and maybe it's all been lies. It's all been I know. Wherever I go, I want to be close to you. The more that you say, the more that I pray, yeah, that I can be close to you. Da 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 da. Say.
that I can be close to you. Worrying about the future, don't change the past. Used to think tomorrow would be better, but now I know that I'm doing the best I can. I'm just a man trying to find the reasons why I stand. Took some time to realize that I am what I am. And I wanna be rich, I wanna be happy, and live inside the love that shines bright. I don't tell us the lifetime. I wanna be rich, more than a fantasy. Ride the winds, cause it's all a state of mind. Check it out. Wake up in the morning and I turn the pages. Don't understand what's going down. Everybody's acting so outrageous. It's gonna take a lot of love to turn things around. I'm just a man trying to find the reason why I stand. Took some time to realize that I am what I am, yeah. And I wanna be rich, I wanna be happy, and live inside a love that shines bright enough to last a lifetime. I wanna be rich, see, ride the winds and climb, cause it's all a state of mind. Yeah. Trouble time, be the healing time. I was sad, now I'm feeling fine. It's a taking and a giving. It makes us laugh with living. Makes us laugh with living. I wanna be rich. I wanna be happy. And live inside a love that shines bright enough to last a lifetime. I wanna be rich. More than a fantasy. Ride the winds and climb. Ride the winds and climb. Ride the winds and fly. Because you know that it's all. Because you know that it's all. God stayed a man. Because you know that it's all. Because you know that it's all. A state of mind. Well, I know that it is. Thank you.